Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney.
No, you gotta be at the literal zoo then if you wanna see it. Yeah. Well, I'll
feel your rump is dead.
Santa honey, one little thing.
Table,
but then it got moved. You're talking about that one that got Rodney face up there?
Yes.
That really reindeer from this year?
Yes.
Oh, that's up there on the tree that you still don't see?
Oh.
All the ornaments on the tree belong to y'all. Those are only the ornaments that y'all have made or y'all got in the picture that we took. But yeah, those are y'all ornaments.
Mommy? Move your big old head.
Oh, yeah, this
move your big old head.
Move your big old head.
Look at that big old head. So, Mama, do you want to tell them about this tree?
No.
Chestnuts roasting.
Okay. I bet you we got this tree for Christmas.
So, I went to get a tree yesterday because you guys stuck to your end of the bargain, even though y'all took for freaking ever. Y'all cleaned up the house, right? And as we said, if you cleaned up the house, y'all would get a Christmas tree. So, I went to go buy a Christmas tree yesterday. And I wish I, like, so when you go to Home Depot has this huge white tent, right? And underneath it is a bunch of Christmas trees.
Yeah, we went there last year.
We go there every year. Well, I went there yesterday, and it had zero trees inside of it. I was like, hello. I was like, oh, no. I was like, there's no Christmas trees. So it's echoing back at me because there's no Christmas trees in there. Absolutely no Christmas trees.
See if they got us one.
I wanted to cry, but instead, I went out there. I see the two people working there, and I was just like, "So y'all don't have any Christmas trees?" And he was like, "Yep, those right there." And I was like, "It's probably about 10 Christmas trees." And I was like, "Cause they wasn't all out and fluffy, so we couldn't see them or nothing like that."
That's one of my 19 cents a day trees.
Because it has, I grabbed the wrong one, but it was all up like this here. So he was like, grab anyone. He was like, well, I was like, okay. He was like, and he says, you know what? And they're the best price ever. And I was like, okay, well, what price is that? He was like, and the other guy was like, it's free. So we got a free Christmas tree.
Yeah! Boom!
Mama, when did you buy it?
Yesterday.
Because I smell it fresh.
Did you not hear the story?
Obviously, he did not hear the story.
No, I heard the story.
Obviously.
That's
how I just... Special.
She's so nice.
Santa always gives us a family gift.
So we'll
we have two.
We'll have to open that one last. Yeah,
we have two. This one right here says family. Oh yeah, that's see Roddy with Santa face on it back there. Ooh. Not to be rude, but he looks a little.
Hush, don't be rude. We're recording. Ooh. All right, babe.
You know how people say not to be rude or inconsiderate, and then they turn around and be rude and inconsiderate.
Ew, yeah, get off of that. Yeah. Alright.
See, if anything, y'all would have been stuck with that tree.
What tree? If it was up to daddy.
That tree.
Solo tree that he got from Miss Schumann. That he thought he was about to put on as a hat. Then he wanted the basket out of it. I was like, so I'll move the thing alone. So that's our tree this year.
And that's my tree this year.
Oh, yeah. Is that the raisins, Rudolph?
Yesterday, last night, I was telling Judah, well, Judah, guess what? I guess we just gonna be having to go in some adventure. We just gonna be stacking them up.
We're not that way,
though. All right, so what's the one we supposed to open first? This big one?
No.
I think you open that one back.
It's too big.
You can pass it off. You could pass out however you want to.
Rodney got a lot of presents. Rodney got a lot of presents.
That related. That's actually from her.
Okay, she looking all crazy stuff. Because
it's to us. We're going to open it last night.
Alright, so we
hey.
No, shush.
Come on, and ride my sleigh.
That's it right there. You don't listen.
What that mean?
Now you can stop.
I got that really ripped. It says what'd really say? Ripped ass.
Get behind the camera.
They gave you all.
Judah, get behind the camera. I gotta get what you call it.
Y'all can't see, but I don't
know. What you got?
Goodness, what?
True.
Now if you stink, it's on you.
If you stink.
And now you can stop using mine.
Oh,
what's
yeah.
This?
Read.
Oh, yeah. Put this in the tub. Then the water gonna turn weird. What's this?
Shampoo.
Bathtub. Bigger paint soap. What?
What's this soap?
Well, I guess you can paint your fingers in this.
It's the soap.
No.
It's soap.
No, this just says.
It says finger paint
bathtub,
soap.
Bathtub, finger paint soap. Okay. Now, my first three presents.
I want you to
it sounds like it's something in there. It really does. Nope. Oh, sound like didn't it sound like something else was in there?
No.
Merry Christmas, Rodney. Enjoy your gift.
Who's that from?
Bye bye, Daddy. Everybody knows.
Yep. I know, we're still searching for some dog here.
It's a Santa bag.
You probably have to untie it.
I can.
Okay.
It's stuck. Oh, no, these ones are untied. So all we have to do is just open it.
Whoever
behind
me, I'm going to stick my... Oh, yeah, it's our shoes.
Man, why are you looking at my present?
I know, right? What else in there?
Adidas. Just Adidas.
It was something black in the bottom of the bag.
We'll see that later.
No.
You see it here.
Adidas. All right, open
this. Adidas Neo. Can we see them?
Let's see them.
Doesn't Neo and Latin or Greek mean new?
Yeah.
Neo fight.
Yep. You're right. And Greek. Yeah. Great. Oh, yay! Woo woo! Word within a word. Woo woo! Go Judah. Woo woo! Go Judah. Woo woo! Go Judah.
What?
You don't get it, babe.
This is about rotten right now.
Oh, that's tight.
That's small.
I like those.
That's little signs.
Hey, that was cool.
Yeah, that was.
Yeah, what you got? Just check Mama though, but.
Woo hoo! Oh, Rodney.
Woo! That's finished, Leon.
No, it's his word within the word.
Neon.
Everybody.
Okay.
Everyone. And I didn't come from the cotton fields of Delaware.
Remember that? That was awesome.
She said, is that where cotton candy comes from?
Yes, you should. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
No, it's white.
It's vanilla, boy.
It's vanilla, Solomon.
Vanilla.
I used to say
since it was the closest one to her, Rodney. Again. Yeah.
Whoa. Wow.
Solomon, stop hating, bro.
Hey, we're not gonna recycle these boxes.
No,
so y'all just
please
bust them up. Let's not take forever.
Those boxes going here. Straight in the garbage. Except, I said I need one box. So, I think.
You probably need that bag.
PJ Masks! Yeah, boy.
Man, how come you keep trying to tell somebody gifts, man? Dang. Oh, I want to go to the movies with you.
Nice.
All right.
Yellow.
That's
the favorite
paint. So Isaiah's is red and yours is yellow. So if we see different colors, we know.
Ooh, lotion.
Ooh.
My own lotion.
Pretty sure that's hand sanitizer.
Oh.
It goes on your backpack. Yes, hand
sanitizer. I can't stick nothing on my backpack.
There's two
big.
A zipper.
It's
good. We'll see. Okay, so don't give it to him. Don't give it to him. Give it to somebody else, but it's too late now.
Shit.
Wait, really?
Open the box.
Yeah. Oh, wait, open the box. Did you not see the big behind money bowl on the front?
Ew.
Nice.
That's some underwear from
Ninja Turtles. That's
what you.
He ain't gonna wanna wear PJs now. He gonna wanna wear his drawers.
Let me take this.
Huh?
It's $2.5.
True. Dab on them.
We gotta get money what everybody got.
All right.
Hopefully don't grab that. Grab that one. I mean, you can. I'm sorry. Do your due. Do you?
That's.
Get off the stage.
That's the thing. Oh, I got my face
on. This is for Nia.
When I
here, Nia. Okay, well, that's mine then. We'll go to the next thing.
Aww.
Your face. Get on over here.
They down here. Stay right, yeah. Those from Miss Tanya. And her family. And Eric. Her husband.
Now we got $2.
Well, I just said super strength on this thing. she ripped off the ribbon.
I'm glad you have some good commentary there.
Okay, go to the side.
She's searching for the opening.
Yay.
She got a good rip. There's more wrapper in store. There happens to be a box. She's searching all around.
Make sure you're positive and smiling.
She's taking.
Remember that, okay? Okay.
You gotta prep somebody.
I do have to. She's working on it.
She got that old Anaya face in that picture.
Girl.
It's a box.
I just say girl on it.
Pretty sure it's inside the box.
Rip the box.
It's not like some mama would say.
There's more than 10 trying to get this box.
Shit.
Where's Walter?
They like ultra wrap this.
Oh, sure.
All right.
It's so cute. Exactly.
Let me see.
You have to see all of that in the shirt.
No.
You're not
interested.
Doesn't she have
a measure?
No.
I got the most presents.
Move the camera back so that move the tripod back and get more
vision.
No,
no, no.
No, you should be in it.
Oh.
Move it back.
It says
TV. You're about to go in the corner. Now, turn it this way.
Hey, Grandma. Oh. Hello?
That way?
Straight. Okay, I love you. It's Gigi Ma.
Alright, so. This should be a lot easier to get open. But, Lanaya.
Hi.
Round two. Let's watch this one.
Look at this face. Ooh. Look at this boy's face right here. Oh, my gosh.
Look at that outfit.
Really?
It does match.
I think those are boots for y'all. Lanaya, I think though you can wear those boots of snow.
Yeah, Flora. Why are you waiting prep all about her face for this one?
I was prepping her across the board. You have to prep Lanaya, period.
You need to prep
so Lanaya,
every step.
Yeah, you gotta make sure you smile and you get stuff. Alright? Come on,
who's such a child?
She's my baby. They leave her alone. Moving on to the next.
What in the mess is going on over there? Y'all forgot.
Moving on.
About.
Yeah,
Judah?
Isaiah.
Oh. Everybody got a president.
Face. You see his face?
Everybody got a president twice. Except for them two.
Solomon.
Oh.
Chris Solomon.
Go down there and get it.
You got legs.
Was he about to cry, bro?
Yes, because he
was
about to cry.
Really? Really, you was about to cry?
That's $10 on there. That's not fair.
Yeah, I guess you need to prep on the boat.
Alright, I'll get it.
Y'all better tighten up.
What's in there that you don't want to know?
If you don't want one, you don't get none.
Right, none.
Hey, don't be too caught up. Look at me. Look, don't get too caught up in you trying to be emotional that you get taken out of the equation altogether. Look at me. Be grateful. Don't rip it. Give me. Do you understand? Be grateful for the stuff that you get, because I can sure fix it. Got me? What'd you get?
Some pajamas!
You don't know what they are?
Pokemon pajamas.
Look at the shirt. Oh, now you're smiling.
Christmas Day. Oh, yeah, that looks way too small for him. But no.
No, it's his size.
All in his eyeball. All right, moving on.
Oh, Christmas Day too. I was turning this my cheek and it opened.
Isaiah.
It's my ear. When they were seeing it up on the rooftop, they said I'm
I'm
glad Solomon was in front of that one because he would have pulled a gas.
He would have cried.
Dude, we ain't taking forever, dude. Bust the box open.
Clothes. And some underwear.
Yeah, I got some underwear.
No, I think we're going to be wearing each other's clothes.
I tried.
See, that's my apron. Yeah, you just got your
hair.
You just
love it. Day Aya.
What would you
say? The
Day
Aya.
The Day Aya.
The Day Aya.
The Day Aya.
Be quiet, Zay. You're the only one that got it. You're the oldest.
Stuff that she just poured out the box.
You talking about it's not fair, little girl.
What's that?
got fair. She about to throw away her money.
She threw it away. It's called rebate.
Well, everybody
gets right, get out of the way, girl. I'm going to throw stuff around.
So I'm in $5 or two. $15. You have to
solo. You're going to be fast, man.
Where's Judas?
You got some presents.
Play it.
Judah, like, I'm not like that. Oh my god.
I'm gonna be right there. I'm gonna be that.
Really, Judah?
Doodle.
No, my armpit stinks.
Well, that's what Rodney said about 30 minutes ago.
I don't think I did it, though. Mm-hmm.
You need to spell yourself.
Dude, what do you have?
Six games, because that's, you have Madden 10. Yeah. PS3.
But I got that in over.
Comes from Berkey?
Bobby!
It's Xbox.
Alright, there are more prizes.
I said no, right after
they
this.
Done.
Woo! See? Yeah. See? They respect me. I said you to go, but this is the game of Legion. That's what I like about them. They come from stick people.
Wow.
Right against the goals.
Oh, I know.
Well, and then I have to make statements such as
Isaiah.
Oh,
yeah.
Oh, dang.
He didn't care about that.
Mama. Now I'm starting to feel some type of way. Everybody did that like three, four verses. I didn't even get one yet.
Well, oh, mommy, I got my own sponge, so I don't have to use that dirty rag.
Look at her. You're lucky. You're lucky.
Those feet though. Hey, between her and Isaiah Bay, I'm officially done. Like, I can't even with them.
Alright, to add more insult to injury. To Judah.
Oh, yeah.
I believe Judah.
Then he said to add more insult.
Solomon.
You gonna cry, bro. Give my baby.
You're still be smiling. I'm not crying.
This present is over here.
His food is yummy.
I saw a Twitter present, mommy.
Say,
dude, rip the box.
It's closed.
I'm gonna say,
whoa,
it's
that close.
Within reach.
Okay, well, reach is something else.
I see Judas.
You better blame Santa Claus, sure.
Or Santa Claus. Or
yeah, blame Santa Claus.
Fix your face, little girl.
If it was one of y'all, I'd be upset, but that's like her normal face.
She gave an excuse for her.
It's just what I mean. If he was the one that
you were like, no, but you better get your face.
But my little girl, you didn't
say nothing.
See how she
didn't accept
it.
Why is it
And then mama say, it's because she a girl.
Exactly.
Not because she's a girl.
Okay, Robbie, why is this $5 shorter than the other one?
Judah.
Yes.
Solomon.
Oh, you can see that from over there, huh?
You got a present right here.
Should've gonna cry. I'll be
your
present.
No, I'm not.
I'll be your present.
I'm not gonna cry.
Maybe they took him all these dad's house.
No. Oh, yeah. But you probably not gonna go to your dad's house right now.
I'm going on Friday.
Yay. Mommy bought no
game. Ow, stop. You better break my neck.
So yay.
Can you not do that?
What'd it say?
Oh, yep. Happy
birthday. Mama!
Yes.
Hey, that cat, did you like?
Mama!
Don't say Christmas.
Mama! Your challenge, next time we have a Christmas, you want to read this song.
I'm in your jungle gym.
Thank you.
I'm saying it right now.
Mama!
Christmas. I need these.
Rodney.
Rodney, you're doing it out of nowhere. What was that, Daddy?
Can you stop, my dear?
Yeah.
I thought you was sleeping.
Sambajabas.
Sambajabas. 37 years for me to find out that yawn and virgin. What is a yawn?
I don't know. But.
I thought it was young virgin and your virgin.
I thought it was young virgin. because Mary was young.
Oh yeah, I'm Friday.
Naya. He strolled over to Judah.
Shush, Judah. I mean, shush something.
Judah's nowhere in the picture.
Can I pick out a present now? Can I pick out a Dover present now? Can I just pick out a present? No, can I pick out a present? No.
Rocket, shut up.
I guess we're making a damn cut, little girl. Show it to the camera.
That's real. That's what's up. He said, show it to the camera.
It's your present to the next.
Wow.
Go up there, Judah. It's your present. It better be your present. Judah!
Still not Judah.
Alright, it says, no peeking. Judah, Rodney, Solomon, Isaiah.
Let's let me and Solomon over the top one. Wow. Hold on, let me read this. It says, so you got to go shopping, pick your shoes, get an outfit, money, y'all, blood, daddy, Rodney, you got your sneakers, get an outfit. Wow.
So we're supposed to get shoes and an outfit.
Oh, now I get it. I don't get it. We're supposed to find an outfit with our shoes and stuff.
Yeah, you get it. You don't get
so
it.
So we go shopping and we go to the store and get somebody our own pair of we get our own pair of clothes and we get an outfit and some shoes. A bear.
wait.
Did you just say I don't remember that bear?
Yeah. This bear.
Oh.
Now I know what's wrong with them.
Alright, next question.
They're their mama's child, like 100%. Y'all just step on your clothes.
No.
Well. Ooh. Something about moving. Dang. You off the escalator and stand there.
I shook this.
Lanaya. It's not from the cotton fields of Delaware.
You remember that cotton
candy. You can't make a shirt out of it either. Your face.
You can. Judah's got two presents.
We all got two presents. That's neat.
Your face again.
Yeah, you got. You still ain't get a gift? You still ain't get a gift?
I see you a gift.
You put one on the naughty list.
She didn't got enough gifts to be ungrateful now. She don't even give a damn. She just take it and go. They ain't even showing nothing. Just throw it there and keep it moving. She happy with her little thing up here.
Alright,
some candy.
Everybody get one.
Oh, we're supposed to go to Daddy's house.
When, this morning?
No, sometime between sun when and when to wear to get some stockings. Judah!
Judah,
Rip it up.
Ooh, no, get out of here, squirrel.
Emoji. Pikachu. Hey, I said it might be going up again. Oh, you finna forget something?
get this money.
Did you even see what they was?
No.
No.
Linaya!
He put a Linaya on his first gift. Linaya!
Give me this third gift.
No, I looked at the undies.
It's close, Linaya got a lot of clothes.
And it said, and I looked at the shorts and they said,
y'all all got the same amount of clothes.
Mama!
Y'all all got the same amount of clothes.
Pull it down so I can get out of this. Right there.
She already got
Judah. Hush, Isaiah.
You try to tell everybody to get as soon as they open it, right?
Who's that?
A shirt that said game.
Game?
Oh. Y'all was just opening the shirt. Right.
It says everybody Yeti for this. I get it.
Yeah.
Well, you got
it. I a legend.
Judo, you didn't see that.
And bring them on. Bring them home.
And the first one don't say game. What do it say?
Just say game.
It don't say game.
It said, oh, well, I guess game on fire.
Well, that's
last.
I don't like this.
Come on. I was just sounding rotten trying to scratch on that styrofoam. Chalkboard. Judah! Uh-oh. Back to back to back. He's on fire!
Fire.
He's on fire.
Oh, yeah. You yay.
I got some, man. Body spray. Trio.
Trio?
Yeah, it's
going to
say trio.
Where does it say trio?
It says tap out.
Oh, right there.
Oh, everybody else read tap out. He read the small look.
Bathtub fingerprint soap. Sea green. 8 watercolor tablets. And I get some Captain America.
I got
Spider-Man.
Just get him a video game. Make you all right.
No, no. That's Judas.
It must be his shoes. Let's squat down because you're out of the Zoom.
Okay. Find some old bikes.
Hallelujah. Smell
good. Smell good.
Mm-hmm. That's as far as it goes, dude. You're just gonna have to attack this.
Because our kid's weird.
I know.
Y'all do strange stuff. I should have took it out of the box. I should have looked in the box like this.
Well, okay. It was a card from Patsy Ward.
Your cousin.
Okay.
The one I met at Granddaddy
Funeral. Oh, yes.
A child is born. Hello to you all. May the Christ child's peace, the peace that surpasses our understanding, fill your Christmas. Cousin Patsy.
True.
All right. Linaya, you cannot make any clothes with this cotton candy.
They're not just hers. Relax, I say. Relax.
Linaya.
I know.
Spelling the word Delaware is not with the number 8.
Because she did that.
I'm going to spell this word.
8? Daddy fucked out laughing. Daddy couldn't even deal.
All right, so family.
Everybody go get it.
That could be you, girl. Don't spray it now, Judy. You gotta take a shower. Completely body clean, not just underarms.
Judy, what did you do?
He didn't take a shower, did he? It's like Lanai got in the shower last night. I say, Lanai, make sure you wash all your soap. She was turning the shower off. And guess what the shower did?
Boom! Come back on.
Back on. Yeah.
Let me see, what is it?
Wait, what is it? This is Mommy's game.
That's a family game.
I don't know,
that's what y'all gonna learn. Learn some words.
Hands off your balls, boy.
You be educational.
Get your hands off your balls.
Y'all gonna be educational.
Rodney.
And just the last. Now, where do I put this?
I like the game.
Xbox 360. Yeah, we'll probably.
Yeah. I don't like these. I don't understand why people put designer underwear if people can't even see.
Are you serious? Really? Really? I opened this thing on accident and I tried to just fall out.
Give me the thing.
Just when it's Roddy's time, right?
Yeah, give me.
He has shirts. He's the only one that can actually show some appreciation and show the screen what it is. The rest of y'all just picked y'all stuff up and ran away.
Hey, Bobby.
I didn't show it to the camera. Back when Michael Jackson was a kid, he died 9 years ago, and we're still recycling the same Christmas song. We're gonna have some new Christmas songs by somebody sometime soon in life.
It's gonna be me.
But it's just new people singing the same old Christmas songs from like 1958.
It's gonna be me.
All right, to our children, we love you.
Don't rip the box.
To our children, we love you. I bet it's some more words.
Stop, Mama said don't rip the box.
Don't rip it.
Don't take the tags off.
No, just take the tape off.
Top. Tag. Wow.
The knife, move your head. Step to the side. There we go. Watch
it. No, you don't gotta do that. Watch. Watch. Wanna show
you? You need mine.
I just did it right here. What are you talking about?
Yeah, just, did you see your face and your muscles and your...
Wow, like you get to choose. What? You get choose where you go.
Oh, should say.
It's supposed to be you get
go
to
on a date with mommy.
You're where you go. Go on a date with mommy and daddy. Just
so it's like one at a time or all of them.
All of us.
Nope.
Read what it say. That part was not grammatically incorrect.
Yeah, that other part was. Yep.
It's opposite.
Just because we got the thing flipped over.
But it's gonna be stopped. Boo!
Yeah. Alright, I think.
So it's gonna be opposite.
Yeah.
What?
Tell me, and when I do this.
No, it's gonna be the right one.
You gotta put
it down. Move.
Alright.
You are the
best.
Your mommy.
Family gift.
Read it.
It says something without going in the bag or looking in the bag. How can you get your gift?
So how can you get your gift out of the bag without going in the bag? Daddy is for you too.
Ripping it.
Okay, be careful. I would be really careful if I ripped it. I would rip it on the seam.
What's the seam?
What's the seam, Daddy? This you too. The seam is the
seam. I have an idea. All right, I said, wait.
All right, you started.
I'm gonna open.
Stop.
I'm trying to hold it like this.
I can't get it.
I'm holding it like this.
Be careful.
Working together here.
Work together and be careful.
This is not working. I guess we're going to use this gift.
We can't.
We can't win the escape game.
We did though.
Or
with an extra like 20 minutes.
Or Saw 3.
Be careful.
Oh yeah!
Hey, don't move! You keep trying.
Be careful! Be careful! Dang! Like dang!
Sorry, it's broke now.
Don't rip it.
Is that a gift card? No, it says Busch Gardens on it.
Look, Alina. Alina, like, where's mine?
We get to go to Busch Gardens.
What does it say? Read.
It says Busch Gardens.
Where's mine?
Tape of flowers.
Rotten Reese.
Without every visit.
Which means you probably got mine.
Yeah, yours says.
No, this has Zaire Reese.
What? We have
this
our own.
Reese.
We have our
which
own.
Which means someone must have mine.
Yeah, they put.
So these expire.
Well.
Mama, why is
that? Oh, y'all went to Busch Gardens. You got these.
Yes, and I'll explain that off camera later.
Alright.
And why does it say adult?
Do y'all know what they are though?
Why does it say
yes, adult? It's a card to go to Busch Gardens. It's the card to go. Somebody call me. It's the card to go to Busch Gardens, but it's the animal thing.
Annual?
Animal.
Do y'all understand what this is though?
No.
Read it.
This is a pack.
A fun card is not transferable on.
What does the fun card mean?
Fun card remains to the proper SeaWorld. Oh, SeaWorld. Parks and entertainment.
Do y'all know what this is?
A card.
For what?
Nobody for Busch Gardens.
Nobody knows what a fun card is?
No. Okay, that's so like. The fun card is like, that's the card that you
the
get.
The wildlife house conservation.
No, you don't get to pass the lines.
That's express.
That's express, yeah. Nobody knows what a fun card
conservation
is?
Conservation wildlife.
So how many times can we go to Busch Gardens?
2000 till 2018.
Oh, the fun pass you get to go all year, right?
So this is a pass that gets us into Busch Gardens whenever we want to go to Busch Gardens.
Anytime.
Anytime.
Any year.
Within this year.
As in 2018.
Yes. Everybody understand? What is he doing?
In the way.
In the screen.
He was dancing and getting into it. You know
he was just standing there.
Yo.
I saw you. You didn't see me see you. Seeing you.
But, an added bonus, as y'all get these back to me because you're not going to hold them. Thank you. Go get yours. An added bonus is that you don't only just get to go to Busch Gardens.
You can go anywhere. You get to go to that wildlife thing. You see animals.
So you get to go to Adventure Island also.
Adventure Island?
So this is, Northeast and...
Northeast?
Busch Gardens and... Adventure Island.
Get
at
the
mama.
Uh-oh, that might be one of y'all dates.
Oh, yeah.
Going to Busch Gardens.
I'm not being
mean
to nobody.
So y'all better hurry up and grow up with some of those rides.
Daddy, remember last time we went, I can't do none of the rides because I was too big. I was too small to do any of the rides except for one of them. I went there. Now, Daddy, I'm so tall that I'm going over the... I'm going over the ruler that measured to see how tall you have to be to ride it.
Mm-hmm. So that's how we'll come back when we was in camera.
I'm looking over the rulers and I'm like, wow. Last time I checked, I was in the red zone. No, I just made it into the yellow zone.
Candy. Mm-hmm. But now you can eat them.
You just had the papers.
Candy. Solomon, I don't know if you can eat them with your tooth missing. Candy!
Or?
I don't know, Judah. This might be your buy. 3417 root canals. Candy!
Guys!
I don't know about you.
We can argue.
You may not be able to eat this candy with your braces.
Nope.
Oh,
Them braces, though.
No, well, we all can have one.
All right.
No, you know you're gonna get it.
To Daddy. Uh-oh, I got a gift.
Daddy, you probably can't eat those. Oh, yes, you can. The perfect thing.
See, look at that. Y'all all ungrateful for y'all stuff.
Yeah.
And she the only one that got us something.
Aww.
We wasn't awake. A picture of Lanaya.
That's cute.
No, that's why you was talking about you didn't like your ponytail. You look adorable. I did those. Did Daddy do those? Daddy did. She was
like, I got ponytails, Mommy.
That's why she said.
Dang, you hate doing my ponytails?
She like the ponytails.
Yes, she did her head, no. Yes, you see that face? You trying to encourage her. You know what I mean?
No, she like ponytails.
She
didn't
like my ponytails.
She like
daddy
ponytails.
She
like
my daddy.
I do.
Nobody don't like you when you do that. Ah! You like you, little girl. You like you. I just like you. Hey,
you alive still?
Tomorrow.
Aww.
Who wrote I that?
Too. She did. And I get to keep the bag.
Oh yeah, that's that one bag that you get.
Oh, mine is different. Aww, I got a magnet.
Alright.
True.
Yeah, good.
Very cute.
Yeah.
Where are you gonna put it?
Ain't nobody here, but you was about to cry.
And not leaving on there, so I don't trust people.
Well, I guess this
She's
Christmas
gonna put on
I'm
the refrigerator gonna... right now.
Woo-woo! Thank you, little pumpkin.
Well, I guess I...
Appreciate a little cat face.
All right. Last gift is... water! Oh, my bad.
That's mine. All right, all hands, stay out the way.
Ooh. Ooh.
Don't, stop. Come on, you too, Daddy. Me.
I'm good, right here.
No, get into it, too.
Don't that hurt?
Come on, Juna.
Juna, you part of this family. Chill behind the ears.
I know.
Well, that you say. You don't got that.
Move out of the way.
Just take it off the thing.
Move out the way, y'all big heads. Move. We can rip it over,
if you don't stop insulting somebody, you're going to get
it over. I got a good spot.
Move over.
I got a good spot. Move.
All right, sorry.
Isaiah, do not open your mouth. Everybody rip and everybody be quiet until all the wrapping paper is off. Understand?
Yes.
All right, go. Move, Judah.
All right.
Y'all know what that is?
Yeah. Get out the way.
That's a leaf blower, a shutter, a mulcher, and a vacuum.
It's not Charles. It's Daddy's. Move out the way.
Why are you hitting me?
Freeze, 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 look. They was her ears was stuck to his shirt.
Get off of me. Look, my present for today.
That's Daddy's.
Instead of having to rake the yard every now.
Did we have a blower?
Yeah, Daddy didn't like it.
No, it wouldn't work. And then when I went to go try to reinstall some of the things popped on it.
No.
But yeah, this should be all right. This is just how long it takes to get rid of the stuff, because it would take a span of a month or so to get rid of the leaves, because I would dump it in the garbage and wait for the garbage truck to come every Monday, Thursday, garbage. So, yeah, we'll see. Well, I still got to go in the garbage, but We'll see how long it takes to vacuum the stuff up. It usually takes me about 45 minutes to rake up the whole thing. But it's time to see what's really happening. Mm-hmm. Actually, if it chops it up, then I ain't got to really worry about it, because I was going to actually rake it up and then mow it and then chop them up into fine pieces anyway and let it disintegrate into the ground. So maybe I could take it and then spread it amongst some stuff. And maybe it encouraged some grass growth. Mm-hmm. So we'll see what's up.
Yeah. I was talking to my man and we was looking at it and I was like, well, what's the difference between that one and another one? And we couldn't find it. And then finally he was like, oh, this one is a vacuum. I was like, I want that one. He was like, yeah. I said, what does that mean? And then I was looking at the picture. I was like, well, where does it go? Because that don't look like it's going to work. So.
What are you doing? That's your DNA strands. Dude! No! Sit down!
Can we eat food now?
Yeah, I just gotta make some eggs.
So I ordered your gift about a week and a half or two ago. It still ain't here yet, unless it came in one of them boxes and y'all got me for it. So, do you want to know what it is?
No.
Good, because I wasn't finna tell you.
Do you want to know what your gift is that I ordered before you asked for that?
No.
Exactly, because I wasn't going to tell you. It'll be here in 3 days.
You see, the thing is, I won't tell you. You're slipping struggle to try to tell me.
Oh, I ain't going to tell you. I done held it.
Uh-oh, look at you. You trying to hold something. Look at that.
No,
all right, so I think that is everything.
Yeah, that's everything.
Is
now I got everything full of my shirts.
No, it was some boxes that came.
I'm like,
I guess they're all out. All right, so here's a bonus gift for you all.
Hey, thank you.
Because I was gonna go wait till the day after Christmas and get some more of these so I could put them up in the room so I could have more lights since half the lights disappeared. But since we have these already, and we didn't put them on the tree, you know,
got the words already.
So that y'all can actually have some light in your room.
Mommy,
and then eventually you'll have more space in the room, hopefully this year when we get all that stuff out of there for an addition to the house.
Somebody dropped a $10 bill.
That's mine.
That's mine.
Yeah.
Can I
declare. So, realest conversation we ever had.
Y'all come over here. Come here. That
realest conversation we ever had.
You're not in the screen.
Oh. For real, for real, for real.
Get in the screen.
I don't want to be in the screen.
You should be in the screen.
I just got this.
Hey, me and Rodney can be matching. Like
and you wonder what's wrong with your daughter, right? She her mama chap.
Okay, now we off the screen.
Man, shut up. Are y'all posing for a picture?
Are we gonna be posing?
I've been tripping, slipping, because I ain't been taking y'all Tuesday pictures. I never remember. I think it's since y'all been switched schools and stuff. I don't ever see y'all as much. But keep going.
I gotta talk to Daddy first. Dang, you thought I had a fit. I gotta talk to you first.
So we can all go play some Madden while y'all talk.
Okay, go play Madden. Bye.
Go play with your clothes. Or play with your little bunny ears.
Those are bad. Anyway.
Go doo-doo.
Worst conversation she ever had. Go, bye. Go. Happy Christmas. Hurry up. Zaniya.
Cheese
now, one.
With no cheese.
Two.
Child.
Yes, she is. That is most valuable. If they don't want insurance and stuff, can we just take them back? I'm for real.
Okay, Kia.
Okay, I kept the whatchamacallit for it, and then just find them on it and just tablet and call it a day.
No.
Why?
You didn't know.
Huh? Go in there with the boys, Neat. Now, follow instructions. Go in the room, the bathroom, or with the boys. Nothing talking about you, not to you.
They are happy with the video games and just. So I have to bring it out here and play on the big screen.
That's nice.
So it'll be one of the schedule. See, look, ain't no basketball, ain't no nothing going on right now. So there's gonna be some whole lot of games.
Fun at home.
Maybe. They gotta get their work and stuff.
Yeah.
So there'll be some times you can schedule to play World Fortune. We'll make you like it. It'll be a memory that we have when they turn 27.
But can we take a shot and just get them back?
Get one of the tablets back up. Good. They can share it. No. If you ain't gonna be grateful for your stuff, then why you get them some other stuff that they probably ain't gonna use?
I'd rather give them something that they want. They did ask for a tablet.
They asked for a tablet.
They actually did. They asked for a tablet, a phone, and Rodney asked for a big blade. But they don't like
they get big blades every day. What are they raising?
I do listen. I told you stuff I was going to buy and you said okay.
I'll tell you what they need, what they should get. They don't care about all that stuff. But you want to get it for
but they
want
to go somewhere and now you want to
go. Or are you looking for the excitement factor that they should display, but they was like, man, F this.
They was like, F this.
And when they be begging for stuff, they say,
that's why I figured I'd get it for them. They asked for my word. Remember? And I was like, they just buy those. And then I bought them for Christmas and they just like, oh, okay.
Hey.
But they asked, I didn't get what they asked for. She just bought them a tablet and called it a day. Told them they sleep a long time ago.
They still would have turned on me for it. They'd have been like, what else?
That's why I figured I got this though.
I only got this and that was good. But then we got this and it's like, F that. So, you can see. They gonna keep this. They could have got a tablet. But every time I tell them to do something, they don't want to do it. They take forever to do it. So the stuff that you could have done, the stuff and more, you got the money to do it. You chose not to because y'all chose not to. Y'all have stuff in school. Y'all don't want to do this stuff around here. You want to argue and fight. You got to say six times, let's go.
Number one.
Okay, there you go. The things that you don't want to do, that's going to be a big
deal. Sunshine.
Alright, bring y'all tails here.
Angel, he say, oh. Getting screened, y'all need to be seen.
One of the serious
ones. Did you scoot down
here? It's like the serious, the most serious conversation in the world.
You're still not even screened.
Stop. Let's eat.
He can't see him.
Sit down right there for that.
Long time. You remember?
Excuse me.
When everybody
Kevin,
Santa Claus. We want to know what you're gonna have.
So, how y'all feel about y'all stuff?
I want great, awesome. Good, awesome.
Food is yummy. Yeah, that's what y'all sound like. Y'all sound flawed.
What?
Oh, the food is yummy. Ooh, mommy, this is good. That's what y'all sound like.
No, it really is good.
What's good about it?
It's good that we get to celebrate Jesus and that we get presents. Christmas is not all about presents. What?
They just can't give you the street like this. They put a jack on them.
So I got
a bunch of other stuff. Can't answer the question.
I like my stuff.
What you like about your stuff?
I like that I could actually get it.
You know.
Cause I just enjoy it. You know, if you wasn't like that, like you said, we probably would have had that tree. And you went out at night to go get a tree for us.
So. What you feel about your gifts?
Whoa.
I hope you do that when you Google.
Good.
Oh, so y'all. So y'all great.
Check this out, So what y'all get for y'all Christmas?
I got these. I got a Christmas tree. And I got new clothes. And I got some underwear. I got some Adidas and I got some bathtub stuff.
I got some knockout body spray. I got an outfit actually and some extra shirts and underwear stuff. I got some money thankfully. And then I also got some hand sanitizer. Captain America. And
just for the record, those are pajama bottoms. Those bottoms are pajama bottoms. No. The outfit he keep talking about, no. That shape shirt is tight. Those are pajama bottoms.
Like you don't know, because he ain't open it.
I didn't open it all the way. All I saw was wings for victory. I ain't see color.
I mean, I guess you could wear them, but I think they're pajama bottoms. Yeah, they're like the Mario ones that you got from KJ. Those are the same type. And those are a men's small, too, just so you know.
Well.
Okay, well, y'all, go ahead.
Y'all like tablets, right?
Yes.
Y'all want a tablet, too?
Yes.
I already have one.
I don't want a tablet.
You want a tablet. You already had a tablet. But you wanted another tablet? You want a phone. You want a tablet?
He said he wants.
And
y'all want a phone, you say a phone, you don't need no
phone. You want a tablet.
Just note that y'all could have had that stuff. Y'all could have had that stuff. Y'all could have had some other games too. PlayStation 4 price went down.
Yes.
What?
Yeah, it did. I wanted to get one.
You know what else went down? Y'all grades. Y'all house. Y'all following directions. Y'all cooperation with each other. Y'all listening to mama and daddy. I had to bust y'all behind a whole lot more this year than any other year. Y'all work effort. All that. Y'all could have had a whole bunch of stuff. This is not the family where money is an issue. Most people can't do it because they ain't got money. And we bust ass. And we got plenty of money to show for the ass that we bust. And we can spend it on y'all. But when you don't show that you're worthy of it, I have no problem not giving. I'm always saying, we should do this. And I'd be like, nope. No. And I got to argue and fight with her for 5 hours on something like that. And then she'd be like, well, I want to do it. No, I don't care.
Like a Christmas tree? That hurt my feelings. That hurt my feelings a lot. Like, I wanted a Christmas tree. I wanted the Christmas tree up and the house clean after Thanksgiving. And we did not get a Christmas tree up until Christmas Eve. And I'm so over being that family. Like, I want to decorate the house. I want Christmas tree up. And I want to just, I don't want to be up until like 2, 3, 4 o'clock in the morning because y'all refuse to do it. Y'all refused to do it, and the only reason why y'all did it was to make sure that y'all got something. But because y'all waited to the last minute, when y'all wait to the last minute, that means that everything that I gotta do, or everything that me and daddy gotta do for y'all and for the house, it has to wait until the last minute. That means I'm up into the wee hours of the morning if I get to go to sleep because y'all didn't want to do it, so it can't get done.
I just looked at that because y'all should ooh, and I had no tree. You wait till the last minute, you can miss out completely. Just like y'all schoolwork. So, just note, y'all could have a whole lot more. But it's all based on what you do. And when you don't, I don't. So, keep that in mind. It does not matter if, Judy, you want to switch out and go to your daddy house. It still is the same when you get back. It don't matter if y'all think that y'all in a different area. This premise is still the same. It don't matter what you feel is what. It don't change. So, just know it's within you. You make the choice. And your choice determines what else happens after that. But you're thinking of the choices that you've made. And what is happening up? If you don't like it, do something about it. And that don't mean, oh, well, I'm just not going to do nothing altogether. I don't care. Yeah, you care. No. Well, I'm going to just go to my daddy house. Guess what? It still don't change nothing. I want to go back with my mama. It don't matter. I want to go to grandma's house. I go to granddaddy's house. I'm going to go to Auntie Tree's house. Let me call my god daddy. Guess what?
Call my coach. Mm-hmm.
Therefore,
that's what y'all do.
You still gotta come back here. So, keep that in mind as the seasons go. It won't even just be this, but when you turn 44 and you have your own kids, keep it in mind. Even when you're as old as that dude walking down the street, keep it in mind. So, does anyone have anything that they need to say? All right, well.
Merry Christmas.
With a question mark.
Merry Christmas.
I'm willing to bet you this. I'm willing to bet money on this. if there's a kid outside this house that got this same stuff, they would have jumped all over us. They'd have been way too grateful. Matter of fact, people get on YouTube and watch what y'all do. They want to be with y'all. They want to do y'all stuff. But y'all don't. So, I guess we need to do it for them.
They didn't even get excited about Busch Gardens. It was like, oh, okay.
I'm not excited.
And if y'all would have read your shirts are geared specifically for you. It wasn't, it was like hours of looking for shirts that matched your personality and who you are, that when you put it on, it says something about you. That one was just awesome.
You just got Mariah just some blank shirts for you. She ain't
she like her says.
Oh, you got me some more, but I'm just,
her says, a shirt. Her says creative. And then the other one says goals and dreams. And then this one says.
See, right, what did I tell you?
Brilliant.
I read mine's
blank shirts.
And then this
with
one.
Two dots on them.
Mommy, this one, you know,
this one,
shirt?
You know what this one is, right?
It's a shirt.
From where?
Old Navy.
Yeah, it's from Old Navy. You saw the tag on the inside. But remember, God Daddy and God Mama Erica gave us shirts. So I have a shirt that's like this one. Ah. Yeah. So I have one. It's not. It's yellow though, and the other one is all white. So I got her shirt to match mine. So when we go take pictures, and then your shirts are like picture ready shirts. So like y'all can put on those shirts. Some of y'all have matching shirts. Y'all two have matching shirts, and y'all two have matching shirts. But
for shaming myself.
Well, it is currently 10:15. An hour and a half worth of Christmas stuff. Yes, hour and a quarter. So here's what y'all need to do. Clean up and put the stuff up. We can eat some food.
Daddy.
Go with the other portion of what we call Christmas.
Daddy. Before I already got my clothes folded.
We're going to return into Jack and Nation of Islam or Jehovah's Witnesses. Y'all don't get nothing for real. Get the movie.
Well, they celebrate All Saints Day in January. That's when they celebrate.
Okay.
You want stuff from the dumpster?
You got it. Oh, you can do it in a recycling thing, giving it up.
Give me that bag, though.
Mom, didn't you say you needed a box?
Nah, I got a bag. I'm good.
Mama.
That, yeah.